Certain two gauges. This point called certain two gauges. Here, it went.
Which point?
The point called certain two gauges.
I don't know where it comes from. It's the only certain two gauges.
It's a stupid point. It's a stupid point. Teaching a lesson. I'm not on this nation. We'll castrate you. The criminal, the take his axe, is handcuffing. They must show at his office, we are going to arrest him as citizens. Police were stealing alcohol and drink it. If they don't want to open a case, Masaman can be open it, I told you. If they don't want to open the case against this criminal in our uniform, Commissioner will come here today. We're not going to leave here. We're going to open that case. Yes. Feel like that. Yes. This is lawlessness. Stealing alcohol from a female, establishing it owned by a female, and you drink it at the year end function. I'm getting it. That's bullshit. This is not banya banya nonsense as well. You must just obey them. What kind of nonsense is this? Where is that white guy? So that you go to the office. Where is the station commander? Let's start there. Machine man, what do you think? I give him a little move. That's a man who's coming to another story. You must deal with him. You can't do that. At a township, you won't go to town and fight with Nigerians in the club. You go to a tavern owned by a woman, that woman, terrorizes, take her alcohol and drink it. And then you must keep quiet as a county.
There's no way.
Want to lose your job by alcohol? Then teaching a lesson that boy. I talk to my wife, I talk to myself, like, no, we can. Mama, establish where is that giving time?
Yeah.
You must come. Chief Winter, and then the police commissioner, the woman, station commander, must know that we're here. What have an issue with him? You must come here. Yes. Otherwise, we'll take his guard and handcuff him. He's a criminal. He's a citizen arrest. He's a criminal.
Coward.
Shatej, where are those journalists at?
What's
the here? Yeah. Sure. So that's what you are trying to do. Go to liquor outlet owned by a head woman who is a widow, who employs few people in the township. You take the liquor, you go and drink it at the year end function. That's lawlessness. We're not going to approve any lawlessness here. What's the alcohol? And then we're going to sue the minister anyway. The minister will pay for
all the costs
which will happen. So here we want that kind of guy who goes around here terrorizing the tavern with the women. Take alcohol and drink it here. When they arrived here to pick up the alcohol, there were empty bottles to show that they were drinking it here at the police station.
Yes.
I was not going to allow them. Not in this country. Not in this county. We are going to make sure that justice is not only done, it's seen to be done. Maybe organize, let's see the station commander, and then we'll open the case. For sure.